Okay, KC Cruisers here. We're getting close to our destination in Florida, and you can see the odometer. We're getting ready to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 5-5 right now. Kind of a unique number to hit, especially so close to our destination. So that's gonna flip over here in just a second. And we're getting close to Sanford, and then we're gonna go on into Orlando to meet up with some more family again. And we're gonna be staying there. Then I think we're up to St. Louis after a little bit. Oh, there, turn to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Woo! So those of you that don't know how to count, we just helped you out.
Yes.
All right, so we do put a lot of miles on this Corvette.
It's fun.
If you can see, the gas gauge says empty. Again, that was a gift from Wyoming, the state of Wyoming. We got out of a construction zone there, and about a mile out of the construction zone, I guess they weren't quite done, had no warning signs, and the bump was so hard, I thought it was gonna blow out the tires. It kind of threw us around in the car. Luckily, we weren't one of the cars that ended up on the side of the road. There was a few of those. But we just have to make sure we track our mileage for gas right now, because the fuel system tends to go off, the tire pressures tend to go off, the ABS wants to go off, our radio goes on and off. So it hit pretty hard, it did some damage. So we're gonna be looking for a place, I think in Orlando while we're there, to get everything serviced and fixed. Insurance is supposed to be taken care of most of it. It just depends on, you know, how hard it hit. But anyway, we're still on the road. We're still cruising. Just kind of, that's what we do. You can see the road here. It's pretty clear, pretty nice. And of course, you know, we've got the sleepy wife over here. She's been up all night with me. I think we've been driving since, 2 a.m.? And it's now almost 11 a.m. So, anyway, KC Cruisers out. Subscribe to our channel.
All right.